Poor Maggie. You put her out of her misery.